forcings. Now this forcing could be an A7 octatonic. Because it's octatonic, we can shift the forcing 3 frets. And you can use that on the 4 dominants of that scale. This forcing can fit over A7, but can also fit over C7, E-flat 7, and G-flat 7. In this case, it's C7. And he makes that very clear by playing. We have a C7 flat 9. Let's go on. Another typical Peter Bernstein forcing for F7 is this forcing. It's another sharp 11 forcing. Peter Bernstein loves sharp 11. Very dark sound.